Well, over in Brookhaven, a man is wanted for shooting into a car with kids inside. He is arrested, pictured here on your screen. Police say 21-year-old LaJonte Fields injured two passengers inside that car. Officers booked two others involved in the shooting on Monday. If you have any information about this shooting, you're asked to call Brookhaven Police.